It's finally here. How's it going, guys? It's Crazy Fire and Droid, and today we are playing The Last of Us Part 2. The most awaited game. I am waiting for this game, and I just want to play this right now, and this is going to be the best game, I know that. And just look at the graphics. The graphics are amazing. Amazing. Let's click on any button. Story, yeah. New game. Provides a balance right here. Resources are limited. Less challenging than moderate. Resources are more common and enemies are less dangerous. Explore and experience the story with a lighter combat, killing camera and aim assist. Settings are enabled by default. I am going to an intense challenge. Resources are extremely scarce and deadly. I am going to go with light. Okay. Yes. Let's click on start. Just start it. Start. I was waiting for this game like. When the trailer came out 3 years ago, I was just very excited. I haven't seen any gameplay, not even one gameplay. Like, the PlayStation also posted a gameplay of the game, but I didn't even see that. So this is going to be good for me. It's about to start, guys. Okay, so it's starting now. Okay, Sony Interactive Entertainment presents a Naughty Dog game. Get a guitar.
What happened? They're supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. Go halfway across the country with someone.
This is from Last of Us Part 1.
She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it.
So
you
we
found
are
the Firefly.
Telling their stories.
The
story
her,
what happened to someone.
They were actually gonna make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Jesus.
Doctor!
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel.
Well, for me, I killed
Same.
Every doctor. Damn, the graphics are so good, like. We are telling the story to Tommy right now.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
We like to just ran some tests.
Yes, we like to her.
I told her Her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Well, she didn't, but then I don't know. I don't think she did.
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
The guitar looks nice. Are we gonna play Joel? Graphics. This feels so good. Damn, guys. Can I make it run faster or? Okay, L3 is like technical art director. Damn, the graphics are just... This is Last of Us Part 2. Okay, I can run faster by L1. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? These are the graphics. Fuck, man. Like, I'm out of words. That it looks like a movie. Damn, guys, like the water and all.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
This doesn't look like our hand. Yeah, she's Ellie.
Hello. Ellie?
Oh,
a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Old now.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke. I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
I don't think they talk more often now.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Wait. Is to choose a card? Oh, I have to play the guitar. This drum. Damn, that's really cool. Are you kidding me? That's so cool. Like,
if I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for anymore. As I believe, believe, I can see our future days, days of you and me.
That's a nice song. At least not that old that we saw in the trailer, I think.
There you go.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, 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 no. I don't know the first thing
I
about
promise
this.
That I teach you how to play.
Yeah, yeah, she's not that old, like
you did.
We saw in the trailer.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah.
That's dumb funny.
Good night, kiddo.
Yes, 4 years later.
Shit. Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait.
Oh,
you kissed
shit.
Dina?
Oh.
Yeah.
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together while we're late.
Yeah, he was talking about.
Smells fine.
Damn, it's the graphics. I'm going to talk about the graphics for the whole game, I think. Because the graphics are very good, like the best I have seen for a long time.
Sure.
In PS5 is also launching. Great news. I think it should have launched for PS5. Like maybe.
Here we go.
A bit late, but for PS5.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. They sent him and Tommy out early.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine I got my sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Oh, are you kidding me? Like, okay. Please, baby, let me know.
Heads up.
So good.
You talk to the town this morning. Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Ah, okay.
Sorry, I missed.
She got mad at Joel.
Maria wants a word with you.
Like the people
think
so.
Diner.
Yeah, like there's.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Infection or
just
nothing.
Tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
I think I will try to stream it. Can we pet the dog?
Hey,
oh man.
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Is this Red Dead Redemption 3? Can I ride your house?
Good. It'll be enough.
Hey Jesse.
Oh, hi.
isn't he doing?
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Okay, in the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are, come here.
I think I forgot his
name. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Yeah. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
So they are talking about the trailer thing we saw, like, where he killed the girl.
Yep.
In the trailer.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel.
How are you kidding?
These boys
that
have been up for far too long.
Traffic, sir.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today.
Man,
watch yourself.
The traffic. The details. Affected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
Come here.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, sure.
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
What
yeah?
did he say?
Yeah.
What happened?
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Whew. Hey. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
This kid so much. You wanna fuck him up?
Okay, you're gonna play.
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
Holy
shit! Get to cover. Go, go.
Gotcha.
We're on the board, suckers.
Eat that.
Fuck yeah.
I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom.
No,
I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Oh, you like that? Boo, eat snow, you little shit! Oh, suck it! I see you. Oh, in your face! Eat snow! Ow! Damn!
Finally, huh?
Oh no, you got snow in your hair. Wet hair! Hair! Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No! Get her! Follow me! You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies.
That guy got looks so real. Like,
thank you. Yeah.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hurry. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Open it up!
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
This way.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
not just doing therapy, you have to control her, man. I don't
give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Like, control. Oh, I have to hold it. Oh, man.
No! How do I get out of here?
Let me turn around the house for a bit. That I have auto. Oh, shit.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Should I?
I get one.
control.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
I'm gonna end this video right here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. The Last of Us Part 2 is really fun to play. I really enjoy playing it so far, and I am going to play it more. So thanks for watching. Bye.